Cameron Diaz, along with Jason Segel, star in a new film. They're a married couple, Annie and Jay. It's been 10 years, two kids. They try to recapture the romance by making an intimate video themselves. When that video gets away from them, it leads to a hilarious, outrageous comedy. It is called Sex Tape. Take a look.
It went up to the cloud.
And you can't get it down from the cloud?
Nobody understands the cloud. It's a mystery. Look, all that's happened here is there's been a very minor sinking mishap.
This is not minor.
You know what, Annie? I'm on there too.
Nobody cares about you. Nobody wants to watch you having sex. You said it yourself. Nobody cares about the guy. It's the woman that has to live with it forever.
Amen. We are very excited to have our dear friend Cameron Diaz back with us this morning. I was telling you, I was watching it over the weekend. So relatable. When people say sex tape, how is that relatable?
I know. When you do a movie called Sex Tape, you realize when you're about to do the press that the only thing people are going to focus on is the sex tape of it all. But it really is just such a fun, sweet story about two people who really love each other and know that they're married to the right people, but they're just having a little bit of trouble fitting in that thing you do with that person.
Very morning-friendly. Thank you. Very morning-friendly in how you explain
exactly.
that. But there are going to be a lot of people that are going to watch that and go, yes. Mm-hmm. And then you and Jason, I mean, I know it's a reunion of Bad Teacher, but you could tell you both trust one another.
Yeah.
And in a film like this, you got to be comfortable.
Absolutely. You know, we are doing some silly things that with any other person, with another person might be really awkward and maybe inappropriate, but we are just, it was really, we kind of describe it as like a locker room sort of vibe, lots of high fives, you know, team, let's go team, okay, what's our strategy here, you know, between Jake Kasdan, who was the director of Bad Teacher, who that we all worked together, the three of us kind of in those more sort of moments that are a little bit more, could be more awkward. It was really just like, you know, me and Jason kind of with Jake above us with a camera going, yeah, just a little to the left. You know, it's not really, this is kind of strange.
Well, it is National Nude Day, so it's good that we're talking about, you didn't realize
that's
that.
Exciting. What are we doing dressed?
Hey, don't start. Don't get the control room started. But okay, so it's a little bit fitting that we're talking about this. Last time you were here, your great book, Body Book,
which was
fantastic, and a lot of people have picked it up. I have picked up Esquire, you on the cover, an amazing article that really, you're just so comfortable. You are embracing maturity and you're about to turn 42.
Yeah, I'm really excited. You know, I think that we need to change the conversation about aging amongst us women in our society. You know, it's a real privilege to get to grow older. You know, not everybody gets to do it. You never know when this is going to end. And for me, I feel like as you get older, your life just gets better because you have more wisdom. You let go of all the things that don't matter. It just melts away. And I mean, if you do the work, if you make sure that you're constantly moving forward and not trying to stay somewhere that you can't anymore. There's no such thing as anti-aging. There's no such thing as reversal of aging. All you're ever doing the moment you're born is moving forward and, you know, growing not just in age, but in experience. And I just like to take that experience and move forward and have a better life.
I know, and you share that with so many people. And it makes you've entertained us for years, but there's just something about your spirit that really picks up with a lot of people. And you're really big on the social media, and we had so many people
I pulled back on the social media myself, personally.
Oh, why is that?
It's not my instinct to share what I'm doing. Isn't that weird?
Well, especially a film like this. Yeah, this is the first time that you've been this open in a movie that we've seen this much of you. But yeah, so you decided just to pull back a little bit?
I wish I was better at it. I'm just not of the era of like, hey, I have something to share. It's my breakfast. Here you go. Like, it's not my instinct.
But even though you pull back, you're still very popular.
Oh, that's nice to know.
You know, people
I appreciate
are asking
that.
About that. And so I want to get to a couple of questions. There was one that came via Twitter, and it says, this was on Facebook. Lori asks, what would you do if what happened in the movie really did happen to you?
Well, first off, it just wouldn't happen. I just don't think technology hates me. I think it's a personal vendetta. I think it's like I just have stepped away from it. But so I wouldn't even test it I wouldn't test it. I wouldn't even put it on a, you know, put myself in the position for it to be uploaded into the cloud, which I think is, you know, one of those things that we haven't quite yet mastered.
Well,
you know?
Yeah, we saw that in the film. And even how he said it, when he said, well, no one understands a cloud, everybody was like, amen.
By the way, why didn't they just call, if they called it the vault, I would have been more comfortable. But a cloud insinuates it just like moves across the land and drops its content randomly across the world. Like, I'm not into that. I want you know, stability. I want the vault,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah, and you're a true girlfriend. When we came on, I had a little something on my nose, and she was like, get this. So that's the mark of
you
a true.
You know what? I wasn't going to let you go.
Thank
on
you.
National
something
television,
like hanging
though.
Back there. We appreciate that. And Jason's going to be on this week.
Fun. You're going to have fun with him.
Always.
He's the best.
All right. Well, all the best going
forward.
So nice
forward. To see you.
Great
Thank
to see you,
you so
too,
much for
Cameron.
Your time.
Sex tape opens. I just love that. Sex tape opens nationwide on Friday.